Do you guys think that there are some topics, you know, that you can't touch while doing stand-up? No? Two people are saying, everybody else is, pata nahi. Pata nahi, 2019 election ke baad bolenge. Because see, India is a diverse country. You cannot have selective stand-up. Even if you, selective stand-up, first of all, is no stand-up. There's no, usse acha kuch poetry karke nikal ja pata. Plus, even if we decide that there are some topics you can't touch in stand-up, India is so diverse, who makes the list? Who will make the list? Like, because this can go on. You ask somebody in Bengal, they'd be like, Netaji nahi. Tagore bhi nahi. Wo mithai dukan, wo bhi nahi. Dada ji ka hai, whatever. Like. This will go on. If you ask somebody in Bombay, they'd be like, uspe nahi. Uske ghode pe bhi nahi hum log. And if you ask somebody in say like Jharkhand, they'd be like, nahi, sab pe karo, hamara koi nahi. This will go on, right? Like selective stand-up is no stand-up. Whenever somebody gives me unsolicited advice online, no, I just feel like asking him, you tell me a joke. You tell me. I'll find a fault. Main aise bhi freelancer hai, main karega. I'll find a fault. Because see, finding a fault in a joke is the easiest thing in the world. It's as easy as blinking your eyes. Wo kuch bhi bolega, main kuch ghusa hi dega. Wo haathi cheeti ka joke bolega, main peeta ghusa dega. Wo knock knock joke karega, I'd be like, are, this is offensive to Daya from CID. Let's do this. I'll just say anything, no. Selective stand-up is no stand-up, man. Selective stand-up, you know what it is? It's a political rally. It's exactly what a political rally is, pandering. BJP apna hi audience mein jaake keel kar raha hai, khush ho raha hai. Congress ka bhi rally chal raha hai, kuch bhi bakwas ho raha hai. Rahul Gandhi kuch bol raha hai, fir aadha ghanta so raha hai. क्या चल रहा है? This is fucking pandering. This is a scam. ऐसे मजा नहीं आएगा कि कांग्रेस का रैली चल रहा है, अचानक मोदी निकल के बोले और दुश्मनों. तब आएगा ना मजा लेके. Don't we want that in stand up, fucking pandering? Dude, this affected me a lot. So I start like to recover. I started reading this book that has really helped me. I recommend this to all of you. It's one of, you know, India's best fiction novels. It's called The Constitution. And it says, India has freedom of speech. It says, dude, it says, thoda tera hai, but India has freedom of speech. Thoda italics mein likha hua hai. It says, India has freedom of speech, but with 8 exceptions. I'm like, 8? 8 is not exceptions. 8 is a list. Freedom of speech is the exception. Okay. That's how exceptions work, right? Like, if you go to a Subway and you say all veggies except olive. Olives is the exception. But if you are like all veggies except olives, pickles, jalapenos, tomatoes, cucumber, lettuce, onion, whatever else, so you 200 rupees ka pav khane aaye kya chute? That's our country right now. Sukha pav. All the opinions are out.